It's not over. You're gonna lose it down here.
I'm descending to the basement, so I might lose control of you.
Okay.
Charlie, red light.
Wow. This is gonna be funky.
Moist.
Now, this is the cask of the lotto room. This is where we seal people up for their, you know, security. But,
to drink a macchiato.
That's right.
I should have
Actually, this room here is going to be a living installation. And a lady called Madvine, also known as Nicol Pilar.
Yeah, she's a friend of mine.
Okay, you know her installation?
Yeah.
Describe
it. The groin. Yeah. She will have a dress which will actually evolve and grow on her while she will have the dress on her.
That's right. She becomes a living forest with mosses all over
right.
her body.
Does she have something up at that place that we
Nicol Pilar, yeah, she's...
Well, you mean that the sculptural center?
Yeah.
You know, the sculpture center in Queens?
Yeah. Nicol is famous among her artist friends for this, but she's not well known. And I want people to really see this and flip over. She's
right.
got this room terrible.
Yeah.
What, she's going to be, like, growing?
Yeah, she's you know, encased in mosses and...
Right. It's going to be mostly moss and
yeah.
some...
Yeah, well,
very
if you
large.
Get one of those, we have one coming.
Far beyond you, my electric night, whistled I low for her. Then I stepped across deserted streets under trembling trees. In the dim light of the stark white moon, pearl joins bone. Gentle whispers passing through the leaves, foil concealment of a love. Her form moved with mine to a tavern underneath a grill, a cave below the street. I knew nothing as she lay me down. I took her word, yea, two vows as I exchanged my own, trusting her to fill the gaps. My only warmth, her cool, cruel beauty. My only hope, her mystery. My only life, in pearls and bones, through shafts and filters from the stark white moon. Exchanged the sounds in the pale light of the stark white moon. Breathless, she smiles. Moon, you rising whisper deity, wait behind the yellow sun.
Thank you.